You're full of surprises. Nobody has ever gotten so far before. Congratulations. It's very nice that you brought me my stuff. But I don't think that'll really be enough. Did you understand what free really means? Because you have one more thing to do. Fear and wrath. To really be free, you need to explore yourself to understand and destroy them. That's what you did for me. Don't be surprised. It was the only way, trust me. It was only my fear and anger that kept me here. It's why I guided you to me. I only have one thing left to do. Thank you. Do you have the slightest idea what it's like to be kept away in here? Stuck between life and death? Eaten away by remorse and frustration? You can only wait, alone, lost, and forgotten by everyone. You slowly come to understand who you really are. You try to live with the shadow inside you, and admit being your own prison. But now, it's over. I'm free. Thanks to you. You're strong. I would have loved to be like you. Farewell. And forgive me.
Thank you. head. Congratulations! You did perfectly fine.
Yet at one point, I thought I was going to fail.
Yes, I know. And I'm sorry. I didn't think she would cause us so many problems.
And what will become of her?
Don't worry about that. We'll probably never hear from her again. I hope it was worth it. You know, a poet once said that there are two tragedies in life. One is not getting what you desire, and the other is getting it. I hope for your sake he was mistaken. Anyway, you have the key to the laboratory on the fifth floor. You should get in the elevator now, and you'll find what you are looking for. As promised, she'll wait for you there. I told you I'd help, right? And I always keep my word.
Understand what free really means? I need you. It was the only way. Trust me.
I would like you to help an old friend of mine. I didn't think she would cause us so many problems. I told you I'd help, right? And I always keep my word.
I never doubted you, Noah. You always were my trusted friend.
Could you really be in this asylum?